In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a golden shirt effect in PS Touch. Alright, let's go and import the image which we want to turn gold. So I think this image is pretty cool, so I'm going to use this one and I'll add it. And feel free to use any image you want. It's pretty much the same process. So as you all may know, the first thing we want to do is to extract the jacket, because that is exactly what we want to turn gold. So I'm using the quick selection tool for this. So if you didn't see it, you click right here, click on your magic wand tool, then you'll see your quick selection tool at this side. Select that and just click and drag around the jacket or whatever you want to select. So I'm going to do this really quick. I do have a tutorial on how to use this quick selection tool, so you can feel free to check it out. Alright guys, here we have it. We are done with the selection. So what you want to do is this, is to click right here, click on this icon and click on layer from selection, then click on done. So as you can see, we now have just the jacket in its own layer. So let's just go ahead, click right here and deselect. So we'll click here. Let me just turn this one back on and make sure the top layer is active. So you want to come over here and click black and white. So but first, the jacket is a bit too dark for this effect. This effect works with a pretty much mid-range color, not too dark, neither too white. So let us brighten it a bit. So we click right here on adjustment. You will see brightness and contrast. So let us increase the brightness. As you can see, it's washing out. So let us increase the contrast as well. Okay. Let's go back to brightness. Maybe take it down a bit. Alright, I think this one is good to go. So just click done once you are satisfied. So this was the before and here's the after. Now to turn it to gold, we need to click right here, click on this icon and duplicate the layer. Done. So now we now have two jacket layer. So make the top one active, click on adjustment, then click on invert. Good. Once done, you click right here again, click on this layer menu, then come over here and choose, scroll to the top, choose difference as the blend mode. Once done, that's perfect. Now let's click right here again, click right here, click on this icon and mesh down. Done. So let's duplicate this again. Duplicate. Done. Then come over here again, then choose the same inverse, then click right here, click on this icon and you guessed it right, difference. Alright, as you can see, it started looking this shiny, started having this shiny look, like metallic shiny look. So that's good. So let's click right here and mesh it down. Mesh down. Done. So now let us give it that golden color effect. So to do so, click on adjustment, click on temperature. So take it all the way to 100%. Done. Go back again. Temperature again. Same 100%. Done. Then go back again for the last time. Temperature. And yeah, we are good to go. So you click on done. Now to make this look even more shinier, we click right here, click here, duplicate the layer, done. Click on effects, basic, click on basic, then choose Gaussian blur. So let's just blur it a bit. You can't vary with this one. Okay, I think I'll go with this. So once you are done, you click on done. Now come over here, click on this icon, click on the blend mode and change it to linear dodge. So reduce the opacity, and that is it. So this is the before and after. As you can see, it looks more gold like. To enhance this effect even more, you click right here, you click on this model, go to curves and take it down, make everything darker. This will enhance the brightness of the shirt. We click on the blues, you can add some colors to it. Done. You can even click on gradient, add an empty layer. Done. Click right here, gradient, use a gradient that look like this. So you can even change the colors or anything you like. And yeah, this is just how you turn a shirt to gold. Look at how shiny it is. So, and the rest, you can do it whatever you like. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.